I don't think I've ever told anyone.
We got into a huge fight.
I kicked him out.
I am moving out. I want to buy a house soon, which is where I'm moving to. I just think it's good for us to spend some more time apart.
Jordan is sad. So Turbo has an injury. Everything to my name right now.
I'm getting kicked out.
What is going on and welcome to today's video. Today's video is going to be a little different. A, it's one of those videos where I am gonna be myself for a lot of the video, and a lot of the video probably gonna go back to meme Jordan, you know, cause we gotta stay true to our roots here. Back to the sad face. Today is a very important day for me. Today is something that I actually have held off for a while. I don't think I've ever told anyone because it was a decision I made a little while ago, and in today's video, I'm gonna be explaining to you why I'm making that decision. But yes, before we get into this video, the title is true, I am moving out of my apartment. We got boxes over here. Gotta fold those. Closet is empty. Bathroom is empty. Medicine toilet paper in case. Gotta hit a quick, yeah, you guys get the point. And then our living room is the worst and most sad part. Boxes on boxes on boxes. And if you look over the boxes, just over there, you see Mario, who's also moving out. We got into a huge fight and we're f***ing over each other. He sucks. I kicked him out is what I did. I put my foot down and I kicked. Stop, dude, stop. I was kidding. Stop. No, I'm serious. Stop. It was a joke, dude. Okay, fine. I didn't put my foot down. He put his down. I'm kidding, guys. There's no issues. There's a couple reasons why I am moving out, and let me just put y'all down to explain those reasons. And I'm gonna squat just like this because that seems right, okay? Couple reasons. This thought crossed my mind about a month and a half ago, maybe 2 months ago. Our lease was a 10-month lease. We got here November 2nd. For those who do not know, we moved to North Hollywood. That's where I've been. I've said Hollywood, I've said LA, but it's North Hollywood. Nothing against North Hollywood. I moved to LA originally for work. I got what I got out of LA. I met a lot of people. There was a lot of cool opportunities, this and that. It was great, but it was a 10-month lease. Our lease is up in about 15 days, maybe like 10 days now. I don't know. And I'm kind of just over LA. I don't need LA anymore. My content doesn't require LA, and Jordan lives in LA. So I'm gonna be at her house half the month anyway, so that kind of didn't really make sense for me to be here when I could be in Temecula, which is where I'm moving to. Moving back home to Temecula, and I'll explain why in a little bit. But now I can be half the month here in LA, can get whatever work I need done, I can go to whatever meetings I need, this and that, and go back home where I can film the content that I like to film. It made sense. Mario also had a place to go after this that would make more sense for both of us, so it was kind of just the agreement. We originally planned on staying here and renewing our lease, but then it just kind of made sense for us to just go both ways. So, reasons why I'm moving back to Temecula. A, I miss home. Temecula's on the come up. Like, Temecula's a really dope place. It's crazy to say this, like, it's a small town we grew up in. If you guys know where Temecula is, it's inland from, like, Orange County. It's on the come up. Like, you'll see exotic cars drive by. There's a lot of really big houses being built, and it's very affordable for California. Of course, if you're from, like, Minnesota, it's not affordable. But for California, it's very, very cheap and it's on the come up. That leads me to my next reason. I want to buy a house soon. So I'm going to be moving in with my brother for the next couple months until their lease is up while we look for a place, buy my first home and live in that. And then when we're done with that, we're probably going to rent it out. And then I want to build in Temecula eventually. I don't know if that's realistic, but that's just a future goal. Another reason, I'm going to have a filmer. It's not full time right now, but if you guys know who Kyler is, shout out to Kyler. He used to be my editor and he's actually gonna be living with us, moving back from Hawaii, which is super exciting. And I think that's something I've been missing for a long time as a filmer. I'm better when someone is holding the camera in my face than when I'm filming myself. Though I've been doing this for so long, it pretty much feels like home either way. That's another reason. That's what I think I need to up my content. It's gonna be awesome. We're all gonna be living together. We're all gonna be working together. Jeremy's off probation from work. Probation is not a bad thing, by the way, if you guys know what that is. Something in the fire department. So he's officially been a fireman for a year and now it's time to work. Expect some grind. Me and Jeremy are hopefully gonna be starting some businesses soon, working really hard, and hopefully buying a house. So that's what's to come. Sadly, it's time to move out. Jordan is sad that I'm leaving, yes, but it's gonna be a good time apart. We hang out about 31 days a month, if there's 31 days in the month, and sometimes it gets hard. We get along perfectly fine. For people that hang out 31 days a month, I don't know how, but we are literally in a honeymoon stage still, and it's been a year. Our year anniversary is coming up in literally like 10 days. That year has flown by. It has been amazing, the best year of my life. I love you, Boo. You are the best. I just think it's good for
for us to spend some more time apart so that we can work, and when our time is together, it's more special. Like now it's like, we don't go on dates all the time because every night is a date, we're going to dinner. It's kind of hard, I can't surprise her with flowers because I'm literally with her every day. So I think more time apart would be good, just healthy for us, but at the same time, watch, we're gonna be together every day, so it's not gonna matter. I need to get out of the squatting position because my legs are dying. Me and my roommate are gonna go get some Indian food to celebrate because we're not together as much anymore, it sucks, and Indian food is the best thing in the world. When I get back, I'm gonna finish packing up my apartment. I'll take you guys along with that. I'm moving out. Big things coming. Let's get it.
Ow!
Me and Mario are somewhere that I was just like a week ago. Yep, you guessed it right. We're at Indian food getting butter chicken. If you've never had butter chicken, try it. That is all. We're gonna eat our food now. And then I'm gonna eat it and you can't. Sorry.
I'm what?
You're so...
I'm such a liar?
Oh, 25 bucks, dude.
Oh, cool. You Venmo'd me that. Perfect. No, it's good. Hey, it's good. It's good. It's even. It's good. Yeah, we're good.
I insist Mario doesn't Venmo me. He ends up Venmoing $24 for the meal. I didn't complain, and then we have a ticket for 25. So technically, he paid my ticket, and I paid for the meal.
No,
so we're good.
No, not technically. It's still for you. No, you this is me. All the money I have to my name.
Oh, wow. A dollar?
Yeah. Here.
You keep that, dude. I think that's for you.
Okay. Yeah. So I've never had salt and straw in my entire life. Every time I walk by or drive by this place, it looks like the line outside of a Raising Cane's drive-through, and I think it's time. This is our celebratory day.
Yeah, it is.
We're celebrating getting the hell out of NoHo. You know, I've exposed where we live now, finally. Yeah, so there's gonna be fans out for
apartment
tomorrow.
Number?
Yeah, apartment 86.
86.
Yeah. Okay. So if you guys have flavor recommendations here, let me know, but I probably didn't get it because you guys are not watching this the same time I got my ice cream, and I'm super sorry, and I don't have any breath left.
Hey, Mario. So on a scale of 1 to 10, how sad are you to leave this apartment?
I have never been so happy in my life that I'm moving out.
Give me 5 of your least favorite things about this apartment complex.
Let's start with that joint right there.
Okay. It's raw.
Can you turn that off so I can finish it?
Yeah, yeah.
Of course.
Okay, number 2.
Things I hate,
yeah.
Greg, but that's an inside joke between me and you.
Yeah.
They can only see, but they can't smell what's going on.
Smells like what smells we found in the elevator, and trash.
Mail, they never put our mail in the... Oh,
packages. I'm pretty sure I had a package come last week. They gave me an email, and I went to go get it, and it's no longer there. Your roommate.
Turbo. That's why, because he's not allowed to be up there.
Oh my god. You're learning bad things. But I think he might have been on the blanket, so you're learning okay bad things. Also, I got a ticket, guys, because Mario. Look at guys. So Turbo has an injury. Turbo, can I see your
show
little cast?
Show him,
your
cast. Show him, baby.
Oh, he's trying to use his. It's like me going to shake someone's hand with a cast and a broken arm. He's a savage. Dude, yes. So excited to move.
Well, guys, it is currently 9:55. It is 10 p.m. I am pretty much at the point where I'm ready to go to bed. What I mean is I've done everything necessary for me to call it a day. Everything is pretty much done. I will show you guys like a tour of my room that is pretty much only set up the way it is right now because it needs to be sleepable for tonight. And all the stuff left is just big stuff that needs to get moved into the U-Haul. But first, I'll start by showing you guys all the boxes in the living room. Mario's watching a movie, so ignore that in the background. We got all my paintings. We got a whiteboard, all my boxes, everything to my name right now, minus my cars. So there's all that. So let's come in here. I have someone's backpack that I need to get them to come grab. They've had for so long. My backpack, so ignore that. It's not normally here. This usually has a bunch of shoes in it. It's completely empty besides holding my keys. Jordan's Invisalign that she forgot here, of course. That is making a Chanel logo. And my shoes that I will be wearing tomorrow. My fan is still here because I will not be able to sleep unless my fan is here because it gets so hot. Coming into here, completely empty. I'll put the hangers back tomorrow in one of the last boxes. I'll take the hangers with me because I have a lot of clothes. Coming into here. My room does look a little similar, but let me explain, okay? There's no comforters or anything. Those are all put away. I left myself sheets and a pillow, a body pillow, not even a normal pillow, that I can put away really quick tomorrow. I'm gonna take the sheets off, put the mattress wrap on my bed, and I'm done with that. I needed lamps because I needed light, and I'll probably keep that with all the big stuff just because I don't want to break them in a box. 2 nightshades, my wallet. I need my wallet. My piano's a big thing. Clothes for tomorrow, okay? All these drawers are empty. I don't really need to show them to you. Trust me, they're empty. No clothes needed to be washed. All my wash is done and put away. Stuff that Jordan is taking back to her house. So that's the only reason that's on the floor. Those clothes are all being hang dried.
Hang dread and dring. Yeah. I'll put those in boxes tomorrow. Love sack. Don't even ask how that is getting anywhere tomorrow. That is the one thing I have no idea how they're gonna get out of here, but I hope that it works. And last but not least, I need to get everything out of these drawers tomorrow. And that, I've even put the cord away. I just need to get that safely. I don't know how yet. And I need to erase all the pencil that my dad put on here. Luckily, we never got to finishing it. Pops, I'm sorry. I wish you got to finish it. Hopefully, I'll have another flex pillar elsewhere. But it's good because it's all pencil. That was his stencil and I can erase it. So yes, I'm ready for bed. That's gonna wrap today's video, guys. I am moving. Tomorrow is gonna be moving day. I'll film more for you guys during the day tomorrow if I can, but I will be busy. So without further ado, guys, I'm getting kicked out. Dude, stop. What are you doing? Mario, no, dude, stop. There you go, I just got kicked out of my apartment. Yes, all right, bye, guys. What?